Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In today's video, we'll be discussing the new feature introduced in Power BI. Apply All Slicer and Clear All Slicer features. Prior to this release, report visuals were getting updated as we were keep selecting different filters. But with Apply All Slicer button, with this feature, it will allow you to make selection across multiple slicers first and then apply it once on the report visual. And after this only, visuals will get updated. As you can see on my desktop, I have one graph over here and have added some filters. I have selected the values in both the filters in item and the manager. You can see there is no effect or there is no change on my visual. Only after I select the Apply All Slicer, my visual is getting updated. Similarly, there is one more feature, which is the Clear All Slicer. This Clear All Slicer feature helps you to clear all the selections from the multiple slicer at once on the report page. You do not need to go and individually clear the filters or the slicers on the report page. Simply click on Clear All Slicer option and you can see all the slicers, all the filters are cleared. Now we can see from where we can add these two buttons on our report page. So there are three different ways from where you can add these buttons on your report page. The first one is from the optimization ribbon. Go to the optimization tab on your desktop. And here you will see the option to add all slicer button. The second option is go to the insert tab, go to the buttons, and here you will get the option for apply all slicer and clear all slicer. And third option is you can change any existing button to this functionality. Suppose I am adding this one button over here. Go to the action. And change the action type to apply all slicer or clear all slicer. You can add as many of these buttons as you like on your report page, but make sure at least one of these buttons should be visible on the report page to get this functionality working. If these buttons are not added or hidden, I suppose I am removing these buttons from my report page. Then the slicer will work as they were working before. I'm selecting one filter item and you can see the changes on my visual. Again, I'm selecting the second filter as a manager and you can see the changes on my visual. It is a very simple and very useful feature in terms of query reduction and optimization. If you find this video useful, please do like and subscribe, and we'll be back with more such learning videos. Till then, take care.